light is breaking in a stable for a throne, and he shall reign forever.
Bread of Life feeds over 9,000 people per week in Westchester County, New York, where one in five is hungry. Bread of Life receives its food supplies from various sources, but one unique source is donations by local businesses of excess food that would otherwise be discarded as waste. We honor the time, dedication, and efforts of the Rye High School students who are an integral part of the Bread of Life team. Through cooperation, teamwork, and self-sacrifice, these students have moved beyond statistics to look into the faces of the hungry. The unwavering dedication of the Rye High School students has helped change lives, restore hope, and impact hunger in New York.